student, I hope all of you fit and fine and healthy. Today we will start yoga class only for class 7. This is part 1 for class 7. So let's start yoga class.
Before starting any yogasana, the warm up is very much important, and the sun salutation is the very good process to whole body warm up. We need 4 to 5 repetition of 12 step of sun salutation for warm up. First asana is Tadasana or Mountain Pose. First of all, lock your fingers. Then, both hand up top of the head. Then raise your heel and hold 5 to 10 breathing. Then slowly down and relax. Now, Padmasana. Also called lotus pose. First fold your both legs one by one, then your hand should be mudra position and your spine straight, and close your eyes. Now slowly inhale or exhale. This asana very good for concentration and develop our memory power. Now, Bandha Hastottanasana. This asana similar to Tadasana. You can see how I am lock my hand and put up to top of my head. This asana is very good for stress relief. Now, Yoga Mudra Asana. First of all, sit like Padmasana position. Then hold your right wrist behind the back with other hand. Now take a deep breath and slowly exhale and down, and try to touch your forehead in the mat or as much as possible. After few seconds, slowly up and relax. Kati Chakrasana. First of all, stand straight and your both hand up to shoulder level, and your palm facing each other. Then twist your spine, first right side, then left side. This is another variation of Kati Chakrasana. You can do this way also. You can see how I am doing and how I am twist my spine. This asana develop our spine strength and flexibility, also relieve our fat. Now Paschimottanasana. This asana develop our backbone strength and flexibility, also reduce our fat. Now Trikonasana, also called triangle pose. This is one of the preparatory pose of standing asana. This asana is very good for our spine. Those who are suffering for spine problem, they can must do it.
and student, I hope all of you enjoy today's video and to practice this asana in your home, stay safe and waiting for part 2. So bye bye and thank you.